could come in handy. Let's go back to the Shaman.
I think the Krogan colony is right around the corner.
Heat levels increasing.
Don't look for trouble.
Life support is stable.
Went out on the worm the other day. Dr. O'Kear's important work can't be lost.
It's not after our skins. It's worse than a fresh wall.
Just clean my armor and it's already dusty.
Been out of the Sea of Ataraxia?
Saw the worm bust straight through an old ship.
Pathfinder, you're back.
I set the lure. We should be in business.
Good. I already filled Varka in.
I don't like it, but I won't back down from a challenge.
Gren's another story. He refuses to fight with Varka.
I'll talk to Gren. He'll come around.
Ha! Good luck. Coward's afraid my fighting will make him look bad.
I don't think he'll listen to an outsider, but it's worth a shot.
It's Gren, isn't it? I'm the Pathfinder. There's a Rite of Union waiting for you.
I told Kordic, and now I'm telling you. I won't do it.
Varka already agreed to the Rite.
Don't care. I'm not fighting with that arrogant sack of rocks.
I guess Varka was right after all.
What?
She told me not to bother. Said you wouldn't want to get shown up.
That's all? Thought she'd take all the glory for herself? Typical.
Prove her wrong.
Don't think I can't tell what you're doing. Any chance you'll just give up and leave me alone?
You had to be stubborn. Now you're stuck with me.
Thought so. Fine. If it gets everyone off my back, I'll perform the rite. But I don't trust Varka to fight fair. The second that fiend is dead, she'll gun for me. I need a third party to keep her in check. Someone neutral, like a Pathfinder.
Me?
That's right. I don't fight unless you do.
What about my squad?
No squad. Just you, me, and Tharka.
Guess I don't have much of a choice.
Pathfinder, turns out that fiend you lured was female. Brought two males with her.
You gotta be kidding.
Now this is a fight.
Targets!
three fiends. They'll be talking about this for years.
You're a tough one, Varka. Couple of those bites should have killed you.
Almost did. Your quick shooting saved my hide.
Yeah, well.
Was that a compliment I heard?
Don't look so smug.
You're pretty impressive yourself, Pathfinder.
Too bad you're not Krogan. You'd make a good warlord.
Warlord Ryder does have a nice ring to it.
Ha ha! Spoken like a Krogan. Been working on those pointers you gave me.
It shows.